Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be talking about my quarantine empties. Since the quarantine, I had all the time in this world. I thought of finishing up some of the products. Some are great, some are average, and some are non-buyable. So today we are going to be talking about those products. If you're new to my channel, thanks for stopping by. Please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any of my updates. If you're already watching my videos and if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. And for now, let's get started. A lot of background noise is happening around me. There is a TV running in the next room. There is a road in this side. So please ignore the background noise. I can't help with it. So the first product which I finished during this quarantine is my Juicy Chemistry 100% organic Kakadu plum and pomegranate oil. I love essential oils. I love using oils on my face. So with that expectations, I bought this product. This is more than an essential oil. This is like a healing oil. If your skin is too sensitive to harsh climates and atmosphere, so this is the one. I didn't feel very soothing with this product. It has a strong, very strong Ayurvedic kind of smell. Juicy Chemistry is an Indian brand for your information. It is 100% organic, it's cruelty free, it's vegan, handmade, it is vegan, it is freshly made. The shelf life of this product is only 6 months because it is preservative free. I bought this during January and I was able to complete it by May. Yeah, that's about it. If you're very keen to buy very organically made, if you are that person who are looking for something natural, so this is the one. Am I going to buy this again? No, I'm not going to buy this again. Usually I love trying new products, especially with the face oils, facial oils. I love trying new brands, new products. There are many other Indian brands. Again, I want to, if I compare with Indagio essential oils, I would rate Indagio more than this. Because Indagio essential rose gold oil was more soothing, very quick results. I know organic products, natural products takes time to give its result. We have to, in long run, we have to use it to feel the experience and to know the result. So the next product I'm going to be talking about is Khadi face freshener. It's mint and cucumber. It's been a long period since I bought this. And so Khadi is also our Indian brand. This is for your information. It is vegan, it's cruelty free. In short, it is a Khadi Gramodyog product. So when you're buying it, in turn, you're supporting the small scale Indian industries. Quite relaxing to use this. I thought of using and finishing it off. It's a mint and cucumber. Freshens up the face by removing dirt and cleaning the pores. Active herbs like neem, basil protect the skin from germs, make skin soft and fresh instantly. Spray on your face and wipe off after 30 seconds with tissue or a towel. Mint, cucumber, water, basil leaves, neem leaves, wheat germ, rose petals, base cures. I don't think it has anything which is not natural. Everything is made of natural products. So if you are someone who doesn't like synthetic fragrances, this doesn't have any synthetic fragrance. It smells absolutely natural, absolutely freshening. It's like something, it's like you have grated cucumber, like tulsi leaves at home, and you are splashing it on the face. You feel like that. It feels like that. It feels freshening. And if you're someone who likes natural scented mists, yes, this is the one. Or there are so many other things in the world which you can try. No, I'm not going to buy it again. I love floral scents. I have tried Khadi facial, not the Khadi one, sorry, Kama Ayurveda rose mist. It smells absolutely amazing. It is so soothing on the skin. So if I am going to buy the face mist again, yes, the forest essentials is also good. I've tried the jasmine one. It is very freshening, very on top of makeup also. I sometimes use it. It's very, very freshening and very soothing. It's an average product, so I'm not thinking of buying it again. So the next product which I emptied, it's Garnier Moisturizer. Oh my God, I just love the scent of this. I have been using this since 14 long years, and I will never stop buying this. This reminds me of my college days, and sometimes whenever I want to go back to my college days, I buy this, I get this, I use this. This is such an amazing moisturizer. It feels so light. It intensely moisturizes your skin. This is Garnier Body Cocoon Intense Moisturizing Lotion with apricot kernel oil, nutritive fruit, nourishes and softens dry skin. I absolutely love this moisturizer. This is very, it's very easily available in the supermarkets. No need to go search anywhere online or anything. I can just get it. It is so easily available. So this is an amazing product according to me. But it's not a very nourishing. Just because of the scent, I buy it again and again. It smells so good. I am going to buy it throughout my lifetime. I just need to have this in my cupboard. That's it. I just need it every time. Whenever I feel like using it, I just need it. It's not like worth or worst buy, but I just love this. Comes another moisturizer. This is Cetaphil Restore Derm Skin Restoring Body Moisturizer. Oh my god, this retails for 1,651 rupees. Very good for sensitive skin. My skin gets really reactive with the harsh winters, harsh summers. I can't tolerate, my skin cannot bear any of the atmospheric changes. It saves you from the harsh winters, but it doesn't smell good. I don't like that side of this moisturizer, and it's pretty costly compared to other moisturizer. I didn't see much difference with this product. It is that's it. Not a great purchase. No, I'm not going to buy this again. It's an average product. So my next product is Forest Essential Eye Cream. I have already spoken about this product a lot till now. For your information, the Forest Essentials is cruelty free. It's natural. It is an amazing product. They have an amazing range of products. I love the way it feels on my skin, and my aging also, you know, the fine lines has reduced to some extent. More than that, I love this packaging. I don't want to throw this, so I have kept my eye capsules inside this. So am I going to buy this again? No, I'm not going to buy this again. I want to try some new eye creams which has more beneficial, which are for fine lines. I will try some anti-aging product. So the last product which I'm going to be talking about is Nivea Face Wash Milk Delights for dry skin. It smells absolutely like honey. It feels so calming and moisturizing after the face wash. Skin does not feel dry. It's a good product. So if I'm going to buy this again, yes, I will buy this again because of the cute packaging, and it is very handy, travel friendly, and more than that, I don't feel dryness after using this. That is the best brighter side of this. You know, no more complications with the product. It's very good. It's a nice product. Coming to makeup, I finished 2 concealers, LA Pro Conceal and MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. Both are amazing buys. LA Girl, I will definitely keep going back to LA Girl. It has the just perfect consistency. It's just so perfect for a concealer to be. Such an amazing product. This is my 3rd or 4th purchase. I don't know. It's almost over. I think the air has filled in. So I will be buying it. I will be going for to LA Girl again and again. For MAC Pro Longwear Conceal, no, I don't think I'll be going back to this, because this time I want to try some new products. I buy more cruelty free products. So the last product is I finished MAC cream, the stroke cream. This is an amazing purchase. I bought the small travel friendly pack, and I am repurchasing it. This is my 3rd or 4th buy. This is so amazing product. When you're not in a mood to use the primer, this serves the purpose. When you're not in a mood to use a moisturizer, this serves the purpose. So this is an amazing product which has that very light sheen, very it is a that perfect consistency, that perfect moisturizer consistency, that perfect primer consistency. Everything is so perfect with this product. The reason I don't buy the bigger ones is I don't like carrying very big products with me when I'm traveling. I like to use very handy products. I tend to sometimes, you know, drop the products. It has a plastic packaging, but I break things very easily. I'm too a conscious person when it comes to keeping things very very neatly and you know. Yes, so half of the products which I showed you today is Indian buys. When I show you Indian products, the main motto behind, the main agenda being try to buy more Indian products. It is they are nowhere lesser than any other international brand, so do give a try. Don't be under the prejudiced mind that Indian products don't match with the internal standards. They are amazing. They are sometimes they are way better than what you think. It's just that it takes some natural products, it takes time to get introduced to your skin. You know, it takes time. Natural products takes time. It is not a, you don't get that instant gratification with that. So do try, give a try to Indian brands, Indian skincare brands. So with that note, I'm ending this video. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video. Until then, love you all. Bye bye.